Thank you. I have traveled this wide world from the east unto the west, but the place I am going is the land I love the best, where the morning brings pleasure and the evening brings rest, and with glorious memories each green hill is blessed. Put your cares far behind you, let your worries all take wing, for the heart should be merry and the heart loves to sing. I will walk on the mountains and I'll ramble through the glen, and the fair hills of Ireland I will see once again. Many years in this city I have worked my life away, midst the din and the clamour and the concrete's dark and grey. But these mountains were calling, telling me I should not stay. So farewell to you, Boston, never more will I stray. Put your cares far behind you, let your worries all take wing, for the heart should be merry and the heart loves to sing. I will walk on the mountains and I'll ramble through the glen, and the fair hills of Ireland I will see once again. Oh, now life's for the living, so forget the bitter tear, and who knows what's to follow, so you'd better live it here. May your heart bring you safely to the places you hold dear, and may time bring contentment like the peace I find here. Put your cares far behind you, let your worries all take wing, for the heart should be merry and the heart loves to sing. I will walk on the mountains and I'll ramble through the glen, and the fair hills of Ireland I will see once again.
Thank you very much.
I suppose one of the great attributes of the Irish is that even in times of trouble we have the great ability to laugh at ourselves, and even all through the dark years of the trouble up here, we were able to turn a wee wry smile in the direction of the troubles. I'll sing you the song of the town of Belfast, where the old Union Jack is still nailed till a mast, but a flagpole is shaking with every blast. What a wonderful town is the town of Belfast. We've wonderful factories and shipyards as well, and to help on employment we blow them to hell. For in bullets and bombs the resources are vast, and the bullet and bomb sings the song of Belfast. Ah, poor old Belfast, how long can it last? There's bits disappearing with every blast. It may have no future, but boy, what a past. What a wonderful town is the town of Belfast. If you're up from the country and you go for a jar, for God's sake be careful where you leave your car. For when you've come out from your bite and your sup, you may be blown out and your car's been blown up. And the doctors say walking is good for your health, just as long as you don't have to walk on the 12th. And if you're arrested, my God, what a fate, they will put you in the Crumlin until you escape. Ah, poor old Belfast, how long can it last? There's bits disappearing with every blast. It may have no future, but by what a past. It's a wonderful town is the town of Belfast. In Belfast, there's more than the weasel goes pop. There's smashing reductions in every shop. I know a wee lad took his girl to a ball. They went in through the door and came out through the wall. It's not even safe to go into a pub, for a piece of glass flying would slice off your gub. I went out last night for a couple of beers, and be Jesus, the lounge bar came down round me ears. A poor old Belfast, how long can it last? There's bits disappearing with every blast. It may have no future, but boy, what a past. What a wonderful town is the town of Belfast. There was little Willie who, to please King Billy, hit a poor old Mickey on the head. There was little Seamus, he will soon be famous, he blew up a van of Ormo bread. There was Sean and Michael on a motorcycle flying up and down the Springfield Road. And they're throwing boulders at the British soldiers who was only doing what they're told. There was Bernadette, I'm sure she's talking yet, I saw her talking on the telly V. And be all the power, she went on for hours by the courtesy of BBC. There was all the talkers, minus Brian Faulkner, even Biggie and P and Jerry Fitt. And I know a fella who was watching telly said they talked an awful load of rubbish. A poor old Belfast, how long can it last? There's bits disappearing with every blast. It may have no future, but why, what a past. What a wonderful town is the town. Again, and it's poor old Belfast, how long can it last? There's bits disappearing with every blast. It may have no future, but boy, what a past. What a wonderful town is the town of Belfast.